footsteps, I walked across an empty dream. I looked across this world, there was no one to be seen. This empty feeling turned up quite a walk away. I saw no open light, no light was in my eyes. I stood a century thinking this will never change. To hesitate, internal struggles without me. Too scared to break the spell, too strong to take the fall. But the absolute lack is damaged. Some hours thinking of it. I need a strength to go and get what I want. I lost a lifetime thinking of it. And lost an era daydreaming like I
please.
Let's give Paul. Hi, welcome.
Hello.
Maybe you can use your own mic, I don't know if that works. Det här är alltså Paul Weller från gruppen The Jam, som har många fans här ikväll. In Swedish, The Jam means sylt, like jelly, but that's not really what you mean with the name, is it?
No.
Well, where does The Jam come from?
Doesn't matter, really.
It doesn't matter, okay.
Serious question.
Is The Jam punk?
Oh, so we have a serious question.
Oh, I'm running out of questions.
This way. We're influenced by... we're all influenced by the Sex Pistols, you know? Mm-hmm. Our main influences are Tamla Motown and Sex Pistols.
That's a very unusual combination, but it works out real fine, so we're heard.
They've got passion, you know, they've got pure passion.
When you were here playing 3 years ago, 77, you had a lot of riots from raggare, as we call them in Swedish. They were throwing eggs and you and so forth. Has that ever happened to you anywhere else?
Not really.
No. Nu säger alltså Paul här att de är lite punk, de är influerade av... I gotta translate. I forgot that last week, you see. Han säger att de är influerade både av Sex Pistols och av Tamla Motown. Och när jag frågade om de har haft riots här någon annanstans, det betyder att publiken kastar ägg och sånt där, så har det aldrig hänt någon annanstans. What's the biggest difference between Swedish kids and English kids?
Not a lot.
Not a lot? Not really. But they never throw eggs at you in English.
Can you believe this?
Well, what do you want me to ask you about? What do you want me to ask you about?
Let's talk about scampi and chips. Everyone else is one.
I think, it's one question I want to ask you before you continue playing, and that is that you write poetry, right? And you publish them in your own publishing company. If they were to be recorded by an artist, what artist would you prefer record your poems?
Elvis Presley.
He's... Det är lite svåröversatt. Paul är inte så mycket för att prata, han tycker bättre om att spela, och det ska han få göra istället. Men då är det så att han skriver dikter och gör ut dem på ett eget bokförlag. Och om någon skulle tonsätta dem så skulle det vara Elvis Presley. What have you been singing now, the two songs, the first two songs?
They're part of our new single, which comes out in Sweden on the 23rd.
And the songs are called, the two songs you just...
The A side is called Absolute Beginners, the B side is Scampi and Chips.
And what will you sing now?
This next one is called Chicken in the Basket.
Fantastic. The Jam.
This one's for you, love. Ah!
And the lights grew high as bounds up as spice, you said. Do we get cross of the strong or stronger?
Så hade det blivit en låt helt.